Alright, this is Brave Fencer Musashi number 3. Level 7. We're gonna try and do the Twin Peak Mountains.
Who are you?
I'm Musashi. What a disgusting shop.
Be quiet. What do you want anyways?
I get bullets.
It's locked!
Maybe now that bone will activate.
This must be the mutt the mayor was talking about. Well, here goes nothing.
Yeah.
Hey, wait! Oh, well. Now that the mud is back, I can ask the mayor about the 5 scrolls.
Welcome. Make yourself at home.
Save the game real quick.
Good morning!
Chasing me.
Ah, come here, boy. Yeah, it's a good boy. You all right? You who saved my boy? Oh, thanks, man. I really appreciate it. Man, do you have some water? And some bread? Haven't had anything to eat in 3 days.
Sorry, pal. Don't have any food on me. Hold on, I'll get some.
Closed.
Welcome! Haven't seen you before. I'm Musashi. I'll be hanging around this town for a while.
Is that so? Have you met my son, Tim? And what do you need?
and we'll buy one of it. Can't be closed. This is the place we were just in? No. Toy store.
Hello. Welcome. Make yourself at home. Map.
See if it would after up buying all them items and whatnot.
Welcome. Make yourself at home.
Wasting all this money on sleep.
Welcome. Make yourself at home. Thank you.
water and bread.
Welcome! May I help you?
I have bread, but no water. Hold on, I'll get you some.
Thanks, man. Man, if I ate bread without water, I'd choke and die.
Here you go, pal.
Well, don't just show me the food, man.
Ah! Oops, sorry. Don't worry, pal. I'll feed it to you.
Jeez, chill out.
Much better. I'm John, the treasure hunter. And you?
I'm Musashi. What's a treasure hunter?
Well, to put it simply, I search the world, looking for treasure. I experience life, you know? I guess that's it.
So, you're just a thief then? Huh, what a letdown.
Wait a sec, Musashi. I want to show you my gratitude. I'll tell you a secret. But only if you set me free.
Okay, I'll do it.
My man. Well, I left the key to the stocks in a grave in Meandering Forest, because I knew I'd get out someday.
Okay, so I should get the key then?
Yeah, but a nasty spell has been cast in Meandering Forest, and it won't be easy to find the graveyard. So, take my boy Leno.
What? That stray mutt?
Well, a few days ago, I sent him to go get the key. But he went to Twin Peak Mountain. But no worries. Once he's in Meandering Forest, it's smooth sailing. So go in the direction Leno barks to find the graveyard. But he'll run away if he gets hurt. So keep an eye on him, all right?
I'm a dog's bodyguard?
Well, it looks like we're going to Meandering Forest.
So I go in the direction that he barks?
That's it. So you guys should meet at the entrance of Meandering Forest. Good luck.
I think that's this way.
Thank you.
this takes me back to town. I was there once and it spit me back out. Two. Music stops over somewhere. Excuse the interruption. Tending to an animal.
Mm-hmm.
let's go unlock this fool.
Thanks, but someone might see. Come back after midnight. Thanks, man.
Welcome. Make yourself at home.
Sorry. Hope it doesn't do a whole day, though. I think we have to sleep 3 hours.
Just who I was waiting for. Open the lock to the stocks.
Hold your horses. I'll get you out.
All right. Thanks, man.
Sure. Now, how about the secret?
Meet me at the top of Twin Peak Mountain and cut down 4 trees on your way up. We'll use the logs for... Uh-oh, someone's coming. See you later.
Scrolls! You know where they are, don't you? What? He left? What a weirdo. Well, I better head off to Twin Peak Mountain.
Off.
Leave my memories here!
Thank you.
He's a healing item. wasted that good item. Okay. Oh. What?
I gotta put some oomph into this one. Looks like I gotta put some oomph into this one.
Just picks up that big old tree. Back in there.
We'll be right back.
like I gotta put some oomph into this one. Too many things. Oh, what the heck? I'll use or throw something away.
Throw something away.
Did you bring the four logs?
Yeah, no prop. And the secret?
Well, it's about the legendary armor.
Legendary armor? So it's not about the five scrolls? You mean I came here for nothing? What a waste of time. See ya.
Hold on. Your name's Musashi, right? Do you know about the legend of Brave Fencer Musashi?
What the heck's that?
You should take a look at the books in the castle library. Well, man, it's said that there are five pieces of legendary armor that Brave Fencer Musashi left behind, and each one has unique powers.
Then I can get one of them in exchange for these logs? What a nice guy!
No. One of them is hidden somewhere at the bottom of this river. That's what these logs are for. We're gonna build a raft.
Great idea, pal!
Better not tell him I can't swim.
Okay, it's done! Off you go, Musashi. Good luck on your new journey.
Happy rafting. Oh boy, here we go.
I went a bit too far. I went a bit too far.
Maybe
I went a bit too far.
Down the other side. did a lot better.
Huh? The end already? Supposed to happen? That's not the end of me!
Try again. We got farther that time.
Thank you.
Maybe I went a bit too far.
We'll get it one of these times.
That's not the end of me!
Apparently it is. Oh, I don't like this part at all. Jump. I might as well just restart that and crash. Hit to spare this time around. Is that it? Oh, I think we did it finally. Please, no round two. Back to being just tired. That was tiring. Might as well just let him sleep it off. Shipwrecky. I guess it won't go any lower than 20%. talk to this. Soldiers. Let me get this out. Bracelet. Sleep proper as well. Get rid of that tired.
Welcome. Make yourself at home.
Make a save.
Yeah, yeah. What do you want?
See, let's praise that. Comic. Try this dagger. Pen knife. And then we'll do the bracelet. Legendary armor. Oh, the L brace. You can climb walls. Very nice. But we're gonna save that for the next episode.
Welcome. Make yourself at home.
I'm just gonna do a quick save. And next episode, we will do the Steamwood.